They put their fingers inside of us. Paris Hilton on sexual abuse at boarding school. Paris Hilton has said she was sexually abused during medical examinations at boarding school. She alleged that the Provo Canyon School in US Utah would perform cervical exams routinely on the students. This wasn't even with a doctor. It was with staff members, where they would have us lay on the table and put their fingers inside of us, she stated.